I'm going to be reading from the book of Jude, verse 24. Now to him who is able to keep you from falling and to present you blameless before the presence of his glory with rejoicing, to the only wise God, our Savior, be glory and majesty, dominion and power, both now and forever. Amen. It is only God who can keep me from falling. Thank you, Lord. It is the power of the Holy Spirit in me that can keep me from falling. It is His divine nature that He gives to me, living inside of me, that can keep me from falling. But we have to do it. In verse 20, build yourself up in your most holy faith, pray in the Holy Spirit, and keep yourselves in the love of God while you're waiting for the mercy of our Lord Jesus Christ. Hallelujah. Yes, Lord, I build up myself in my faith because you are already inside of me. I will stir up the Holy Spirit, the gift that you have given to me, Lord, by praying in the Spirit and by staying in the love, your love for me, and believing, Lord, that you love me. I am not going to believe the enemy telling me that you don't love me, but Lord, I will keep myself in your love, believing that you always have plans and purposes in my life. Thank you, Lord. In Jesus' name, amen.